In Los Angeles, I'm Court Report's Jonathan Novak with another Daily Digital Hit. The women's semifinals at the U.S. Open will have an all-American lineup for the first time since 1981. Coco Vandeweghe not only knocked Karolina Pliskova out of the Open, but ended her reign as the WTA's world number one. The Californian overpowering the hard-hitting Czech as she closed out the straight sets victory 6-3. Madison Keys rounded out the red, white, and blue semifinal lineup as she took out Kaya Kanepi to punch her ticket into the semis. The 22-year-old is now 11-1 since Wimbledon. Keys will face Fed Cup teammate Vandeweghe for a place in the championship match. Earlier, Rafael Nadal handed 19-year-old Andrei Rublev a tennis masterclass, the world number one dispatching the teenager in straight sets to reach the Final Four in New York for the sixth time in his career. Rafa was in control from the very first ball, closing it out 6-2 in the third set. He'll face the 2009 champion Juan Martín Del Potro after the Argentine took out Roger Federer. Del Potro trails the Spaniard 8-5 in their career head-to-head, but he did win their last meeting at the Olympics in Rio last summer. For the Daily Digital Hit, I'm Jonathan Novak.